How to solve a problem like Maria? How do you She's a demon.
She's a lamb.
She'll outpester any pest, drive a hornet from his nest.
She could throw a world into the shadow world. She is gentle, she is wise.
She's a riddle,
she's a charm.
She's a riddle.
By the Emperor. It was for heroism in the Adriatic. captain in the Navy. Oh, Mother, he'll be very strict. You're not being sent to his battleship. God bless you, Maria.
What will this day be like? I wonder, what will my future be? I wonder, it could be so exciting to be out in the world, to be free. My heart should be wildly rejoicing. Oh, what's the matter with me?
I was calling the housekeeper and she didn't answer. Do you know why?
Sometimes she doesn't hear, sir.
I'm sorry, sir. I was answering the telephone. Good day, sir. We're happy to have you home again.
Why did the last governess leave?
I don't know, sir. She just said, I've had enough of this, and walked out.
Was Louisa playing tricks again, putting toads in her bed?
She didn't complain of that,
Well,
sir.
There's another one coming today, and this one cannot walk out.
Oh?
She's coming from Nonberg Abbey with orders to stay until September.
I hope you'll be at home for a time, sir.
Oh, just until tomorrow. And the phone calls it for me.
No, sir, it was for Franz. But before you arrived, there was a call from Vienna. A Frau Schrader. I have the number in the pantry.
Oh, I know the number. I shall be back in about a month with some guests.
Yes, sir. Do you know how many, sir?
Just two. Erdett Weiler.
Ah, Erdett Weiler.
And Frau Schrader.
Who wanted me on the telephone?
It was the post office. They have a telegram for you, and it will be delivered at 7 o'clock.
7 o'clock? That gives me 5 hours to be nervous.
That scatterbrained boy delivering telegrams.
Well, that's one thing people are saying. If the Germans did go to Austria, we'd have efficiency.
Don't let the captain hear you say that. He never used to whistle for us when his wife was alive.
He's being captain of a ship again.
I can't bear being whistled for. It's humiliating.
In the Imperial Navy, the bosun always whistled for us.
I was in the Imperial Navy.
Too bad. You could have made a fortune. You will wait here.
I am Captain von Trapp, and you are Fraulein...
Maria Rayner.
Now, Fraulein, as to your duties here, would you mind stepping over there? Before the children meet you, you will find another dress.
I haven't any other dress. When we enter the Abbey, our worldly clothes are given to the poor.
And what about this one?
The poor didn't want this one.
This is what you would call a worldly dress.
It belonged to my last postulant. I would have made myself a dress, but I wasn't given time. I can make my own clothes.
Good. I'll see that you're given some material. Today, if possible. Now, you will be in charge of my children. There are 7 of them. You will see how far they've progressed in their studies and carry on from there. Each morning is spent in the classroom. Each afternoon they march. You will see that at all times they conduct themselves with decorum and orderliness. The first rule in this house is discipline.
Yes, sir.
Signal so you can call them when you want them.
Liesel.
Friedrich.
Luisa.
Brigitte. Kurt. Marta.
And Gretel. Now, Fräulein, let's see how well you listen.
I won't have to whistle for them, Reverend Captain. What I mean is, I'll be with them all the time.
Not on all occasions. It's a large house in a large estate. They have been taught to only come when they hear their signals. Now, when I want you, this is what you'll hear.
You won't have to trouble, sir, because I couldn't answer to a whistle.
That's nonsense. Everyone in this house answers to a signal. I'll show you.
Yes, sir?
My orderly, my butler, the new Fräulein Maria.
Yes, sir?
The executive officer, Frau Schmidt. Please be sure her room is ready.
Yes.
I shall now leave you with the children. You are in command.
Pardon me, sir. I don't know how to address you.
You will call me Captain.
Thank you, Captain. I forgot to return this whistle. Captain, I won't need it. Captain. Well, now that there's just us, would you tell me your names again and tell me how old you are? Now, you're...
I'm Liesel. I'm 16 years old and I don't need a governess.
I'm glad you told me. We'll just be friends.
I'm Friedrich, I'm 14, I'm a boy.
Boy?
Well, you're almost a man.
I'm Brigitte.
You didn't tell me how old you are.
Louisa.
I'm Brigitte, she's Louise, and she's 13 years old, and you're smart. I'm 12, and I think your dress is the ugliest one I ever saw.
Brigitte, you mustn't say anything like that.
Why not? Don't you think it's ugly?
If I did think so, I wouldn't say so. I'm Kurt. I'm 11 almost.
That's a nice age to be. 11 almost.
I'm Marta, and I'm going to be 7 on Tuesday. I like a pink parasol.
Pink is my favorite color, too.
And
your brother. And you're 5 years old? Well, you're almost a lady. I'm going to tell you something. I've never been a governess before. How do I start?
You mean you don't know anything about being a governess?
No.
Well, the first thing to do is to tell Father to mind his own business.
Make sure you're always late for supper.
And always slurp your soup.
Don't listen, Fräulein Maria. I like you.
What's in here?
My guitar.
What'd you bring this for?
The one we all sing together.
We don't sing.
Of course you sing. Everybody sings. What songs do you know?
We don't know any songs.
You don't?
No.
Well, now I know where to start. I'm going to teach you how to sing.
Let's start at the very beginning. A very good place to start. When you read, you begin with
A, B, C.
When you sing, you begin with Do, Re, Mi.
Do, Re, Mi.
Do, Re, Mi. The first three notes just happen to be Do, Re, Mi.
Do, Re, Mi.
Do, Re, Mi, Fa, Sol, La, Ti.
Oh, come, I'll make it easier for you. Listen.
Doe, a deer, a female deer. Ray, a drop of golden sun. Me, a name I call myself. Far along the way to run. So, a needle pulling thread. Law, a note to follow song. Tea, a drink with jam and bread. That will bring us back to Doe.
You're using up three notes in one word.
Yes, that's right. Well, sometimes
Joe.